my dear masters and my dear gods of India and the whole of the world. Now we are all going into meditation. I request everybody to sit quietly, either on the floor or on the chairs. If you are sitting on the chairs, kindly cross your feet. My dear masters and my dear gods and my dear friends of India and the whole of the world, now we are going into meditation. Cross your feet, clasp your hands, cross your fingers, close your eyes and be with your breath. Don't chant any mantra whatsoever. Darken your room. Switch off your lights. Bring the curtains down. Make the room as dark as possible. Switch off all cell phones and external disturbances. You can take the support of the wall, back of the chair, sit comfortably. Sit as relaxedly as possible, my dear friends. Don't chant any mantra. No sounds in the mouth. We are not Hindus now, we are not Muslims, we are not Christians, we are not anything. We are just human beings out to go into meditation. The breath is the way for meditation. Be with your breath. Normal, natural, easy, soft breathing. Don't think about your family or your society or your friends. Forget the past and forget the future. Be with your breath in the mighty present. The mind has to become empty. That is the objective. When you are with the breath, the mind becomes empty. When you are with the breath, the mind becomes empty. When you are with the breath, the mind becomes empty. Let us sit with closed eyes for a long, long time. Let us go into meditation with beautiful music in the background. What a great thing meditation is, my dear friends, my dear masters, and my dear gods of India and the whole world. Nothing better than meditation. And coupled with music, nothing could be grander than that. My dear friends, don't entertain any form. The physical form of your guru should not come in your entry into meditation. Only the breath. Only the breath. Only the breath. Thank you. My dear friends, don't open your eyes. If you open your eyes, the game is lost before you start. Don't open your eyes, come what may. The point is to keep your eyes closed and be with the breath. You will hear nice music. Along with the music, kindly be with the breath. 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 Don't open your eyes. Be with the breath. Don't open your eyes. What a beautiful thing meditation is. Be with your breath. Don't open your eyes, my dear friends, my dear masters, and my dear gods. Don't open your eyes, my dear friends. Today is a great day. We are all in meditation. No thoughts whatsoever. The first great law of meditation says, when you are with the breath, the mind becomes empty. When you are with the breath, the mind becomes empty. Don't chant any mantra. Don't bring in any Rama or any Krishna. Be with your breath. What a wonder, what a wonder. We are in deep meditation. No thoughts whatsoever. The mind is empty. Be with your breath, my dear friends. my dear friends, my dear masters, and my dear gods of India and the rest of the world. Today, we are sitting in meditation. We are in meditation. Don't open your eyes. Be with the breath. What a great day today. A day when we are in deep meditation. Every day should be in deep meditation. One hour, 2 hours, 3 hours, every day we should spend with closed eyes in our chosen spot, in our own house, in a darkened room. Some nice fragrances around. Nice perfumes around. In total darkness, a nice comfortable seat, totally relaxed, crossed legs, crossed feet, crossed hands, crossed fingers, no sounds whatsoever in the mouth, and no forms whatsoever in the mind, being with the breath. Eyes are closed, my dear friends. No thoughts in the mind. The first law of the science of meditation says when you are with the breath, the mind becomes empty. So, let us all be with the breath. The breath is the reigning deity in meditation.
I
My dear friends, my dear masters, and my dear gods, meditation is the most important thing which energizes our body. Which energizes our mind. My dear friends, don't open your eyes, come what may. What a wonderful thing meditation is. Every child, every youth, every adult, every oldie, everybody should meditate every day. 1 hour, 2 hours, 3 hours. Please don't open your eyes. My dear friends, my dear masters, and my dear guides, remember that we are always guides. Remember that we are masters. We create our own realities. We design our own lives. We are ever the master of our own lives. And we are here to be friends with each and every life form. Friendship is the natural state of affairs between life forms in the whole cosmos. And every life form is a master unto its own self. And every life form is a god unto its own self. My dear friends, my dear masters, and my dear gods of India and the whole world, we are all in meditation. Meditation means being in total emptiness of the mind. No waves whatsoever. No thoughts whatsoever. Like an absolutely calm lake. My dear friends, be with your breath. The breath is the key word. Be with the breath.